Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I have another unboxing video for you guys, but it's something special because I ordered something. Let me open it up for you guys so you can see what it is. I'm gonna take my... Oh, no, it's not necessary. There we go. How exciting. Look at this. I ordered myself a Magic Lounge Bay box with pins. I ordered two packages. I ordered a Fuel one, which has 10 open edition ones, can be from any park. And then I also ordered the Hong Kong edition, which has, I believe, 5 open editions from Hong Kong and 1 limited edition, LE600 or less, I believe. So I'm very excited. I hope I don't have too many Paris pins in my fuel box. And if I do, I hope that I don't already have them. I open my box and I see a lot of confetti, let's say. But I also see this. It's so amazing. These are the things you get in Disneyland Hong Kong. I think these are the things you can win together with the pins when you play the game there. I'm not 100% sure. There's also a little note on the back from the curator, which is so awesome. So let me see which pins I have. Pack 1 and pack 2. Let me put the confetti back in there. That. Let me maybe start with the fuel pack because I'm the most excited about the Hong Kong sets. So this is the fuel pack. Let me open it up. There we go. Okay, let's see. The first pin I'm taking out of the box is... Ooh! It's is it the Hidden Mickey? No, it's just purse collection, but it's the Mary Poppins one. It's so beautiful. I love the colors and I love that it has the parrot in the middle. Very pretty. I believe this is from the American parks. Oh, it doesn't say that. Maybe they had them in different parks. I know that we didn't have them in Paris. So, first pin is already a win. I love this pin. I'm already seeing other pins that I like. I spoiled myself a bit. Next pin I see, he's really looking angry at me because it's a grumpy one. Look how grumpy he is. And he actually, he's quite big. Let me see. From I'm so bad with these little bags. There we go. Okay. Let me see. So this is the grumpy one. Like I said, he's very big. And we'll see where he is from. Ooh, he's actually from Disneyland Paris. I don't know if you guys can see that. But it says here that it's from Disneyland Paris. I never saw this pin, I don't have it. So it's really nice quality. It's, like I said, a very big pin. Very beautiful. So, Disneyland Paris pin, but of course I don't mind because I don't already have it. There are two pins that I see with the design up, and then the other pins are with the design down. So I'm first gonna take the ones with the designs up. This one, ooh, it's from Hong Kong. It's Mickey, Minnie, Donald and Daisy. They are in a toy shop. And it's a very funny pin. There's also like Pinocchio and Stitch on it and Chip and Dale. Also quite a big pin actually. Let me take it off. Hong Kong Disneyland. So 3 pins and I already have 3 pins from 3 different parks. That's very cool. Okay, let's move on to the next pin. The next bin I see is also very beautiful. Where is the thingy? There we go. The next bin I see was from the 60th anniversary in Disneyland in Anaheim. There we go again with the bag. Okay, here we go. And it's from the Diamond Celebration. It has a little rhinestone on it and it's so beautiful. Look at that. So it's Mickey and Minnie all dressed up in blue with a big beautiful blue castle in the back. And it says Disneyland Resort 60 Diamond Celebration. As you can see, I hope, in the D it has a little stone. I really love this pin. I always love sparkly things. And the castle is actually all sparkly blue and then it has a beautiful stone, so I'm loving this pin. Okay, the next ones are all surprise because the designs are done, so you can see what it is. Let me just grab one, I don't know. Let's open it up. Ooh! This is nice. It's Minnie with, I think, it's Shelly Mae, yes. Look how pretty. I don't actually have any Duffy or Shelly Mae pins, I think. I don't think I have, in Paris it's not that big, we do have some blushes over there, but further than that, I don't think a lot of people know Duffy and friends there, so it's really cool to own this, and it is from also Hong Kong, I think. This is very cool. Our first Shelly Mae pin. And the back. Very beautiful. So far, I'm happy with all of these pins. I thought that maybe I would trade some of them, but that's the problem with me. I always like everything, and I end up keeping everything. Well, let me see what this one is. There we go. Ooh. Well, I might be trading this one. It's a lollipop, or an ice cream, I think it's an ice cream cone. And it's with the flounder design of the Little Mermaid. It's not that I don't like this pin, but I think it, I don't know, foodie pins, sometimes I like them. Like recently, I received some donuts pins and I really loved them, they were so cute. But I don't know if I'm actually going to keep this lollipop ice cone kind of thingy. I don't know, maybe I will. We'll see. Okay, let's move on to the next one. I'm excited. I can't wait to open the Hong Kong ones. I want to see what the limited edition one is. But now, ooh! Who is this? It's a Tsum Tsum. And I think it's someone from the Ducks family, like a cousin from Donald Duck or something. But I actually don't know who she is. It's not supposed to be Daisy, right? I don't know. Let me see if it maybe says something on the back. No, it does not. So if any of you know who this is, please let me know in the comments down below so I know who I have in my pins now. Maybe if I figure out who she is, I will keep her, otherwise I might trade her. It's a cute pin though, but no idea who it is. Okay, we already have 7 pins. 3 more to go for the fuel pack. Let's open this up. There we go. Oh, well, this is a keeper. I think it's also a Hidden Mickey pin because it's Shelly Mae. No, it's not Shelly Mae. It's Stella Lou. It's Stella Lou, I think. And she has in her ear a little Hidden Mickey. I really like this pin. It's a very beautiful pin, very shiny. Quality is very nice. I will see in the back if it says from which park it is. It says, and it's from Hong Kong. Ooh, I already have a lot of Hong Kong pins. That's so nice. So, once again, Stella Lu. And then the back. Okay. Well, this is definitely a keeper. My second to Definitely France pin. Well, actually, on this pin, there's also Duffy and Chili May. So, actually, it's my third pin. Okay, let's move on. There we go. Ooh, this is a special one. It's Mickey and Minnie. And they are on their way to Toontown. I don't know if you can see it, but on the sign it says Toontown. So let me see where it is from. Also Hong Kong, but it's actually quite an old pin. It's 10 years old, it's from 2009. But that's pretty cool. I really like this pin though. Mickey and Minnie, their clothes are very, very beautiful. In Paris, we don't really have Toontown. We have like a very, very small Toontown, but all there is like a sign and there are two characters in front of it with which one you can meet. But that's it. That's our Toontown. So I love this pin. And then the last one from the fuel pack has two Mickey hats. So let me see. Woo! This is cute. I think I saw it in a set, in a booster set once. Booster set, but I saw it in a set. It is actually a Carousel Wars. Look at that. So it's a Carousel Wars, and I think it's dressed up like Peter Pan. Yes, and there's actually, I didn't notice it before, but there's a little Tinkerbell on the horse. So here in the blue part, there's a little tiny Tinkerbell. I don't know if you guys can see it, I think so. And then you have the hat with the feather, and you can see, because he's wearing green, and then it's Peter Pan, and of course Tinkerbell confirms that. Doesn't say which park it is from. They probably had it in multiple parks, but I never saw it in Disneyland Paris, so this is also a very great pin. So this was everything for the fuel pack, and I'm very happy with all the pins. I think maybe the only two ones I'm going to trade will be these ones, but all the other pins I'm going to keep for my own collections. I have like several big collections, and then I just have one big collection with everything I like. So yeah, it's easy to trade with me, of course, because you can send me everything you want. Next thing we are going to open is the Hong Kong edition pack. Let's see, so these are 5 open edition pins and 1 limited edition pin. See which one are we going to get first? Maybe this one. Oh, this is a beautiful one. I think it's also a little bit older. Let me check. There we go. Oh no, it is not. Well, it's 4 years old, I think. Yeah. So it's Mickey and Minnie. And these thingies, they turn around to little flowers. And they also have little puppets of themselves above the flowers. So that's really beautiful. It's like they're going to a party or something. It's also in Toontown, maybe. Maybe they like belong together. They went to the party and here they come back from the party, or they're going to the party. It also has glitters, like mini her dress and the pants of Mickey Mouse. And the balloons are all glittery. But that's nice. Okay, let's move on to the next pin. Disney France, Springtime Carnival. And I think it's Stella Luna again. There we go again with the little bags. There we go. Inside the bag. Look at that. Is it Stella Luna? Yes, right? No? And you can do like this and then the little. This is really cute. It's perfect for this time of year, for the spring season. So it also says Springtime Carnival. And there's also, it's like Stella Lou, but there's also another little character in the pin. I don't know if that character also has a name. I will have to look that up, I think. This is a very nice pin. It's not a limited edition one, I think. No, it's not the limited edition one. But also one I'm going to keep. There we go. The next pin. This one is beautiful. There we go. Look at this. It's Figaro. So cute. Were these also the pins you had to win? Oh no, this is a hidden Mickey pin. 3 out of 12. This is so adorable. It's like Figaro in this little mini basket. Very cute. I love Disney animals. My favorite are Disney dogs. But I'm also a sucker for Disney cats. They're very cute. Okay, I have 3 down, 3 more to go. Don't know which one to pick first. Let me do the middle one. The stupid laugh, but it's Lotso! It's from the popcorn series? I don't know. This one is popcorn, but no, this one is pretzels. You have like these mystery thin boxes in Hong Kong, and I know this is one of the ones you can get. And it's Lotso. He's so nice. Well, on the pin, in the movie he isn't really nice, but on the pin he looks really nice. Main Street pretzels. This is also a very Hong Kong has some really nice quality pins. I will show you guys the back. Really cool. And I love pretzels. Like this is a food pin I will definitely eat. Okay. 2 more to go. They both have like 2 Mickey heads at the back, so let me just grab this one. Ooh, this is a special one. Like I said, I love Disney animals. I love the country bears. I also love the Country Bear Jamboree in Disney World. This pin features 3 bears. But I actually don't know who 2 are. It says Grizzly Gulch. Pin Hunting 2017. Oh, this is the limited edition one. Limited edition of 500. 1 of 7. So I recognize Duffy. But I don't know what the other ones are, so I will have to look that up. Maybe on PinPix or something. Sure, I will find some more information about it. I really like it though. It's very big. And it's like a pin-on-pin design. Like the sign is on the pin and yeah, the little bear that's attached to it. So it's kind of like a 3D pin. It's very nice. I will have to... I love Duffy's outfit. Like more of a cowboy outfit. I really like this pin. Pin Hunting 2017. If anybody knows, you can always let me know in the comments down below. That saves me some research time. And then the very last pin of this video. which is a perfect one. This is my name on YouTube, is Minnie's Adventures. And look what I got! I ordered them through Instagram, and on Instagram my name is also Minnie's Adventures. And maybe that's why they give me this. It's really nice. I'm definitely gonna wear this like on my next trip, because it looks like a cast member name sign. So I'm definitely gonna wear this. Just because I can. Let me take it on the card. Or you can take Minnie Mouse out of it. So you can separate Minnie Mouse from the name tag. And then you can put her back on. Just like that. And then it kind of looks like a 3D kind of effect. This is so nice. Once again, that's something we don't have here in Paris. But now I do have it. I actually saw some of these on Facebook pages. I know you have also several different kind of characters. I didn't know you can take it off. That's very cool. I don't know why I should take it off. Maybe to look even more like a cast member. But this is so nice. So this was the very last pin of the video. Gotta put it back down here. I hope you guys liked it. I really did. And let me know in the comments down below which of these pins were your favorite. If you liked it, you can also put a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you already haven't. And I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you again next time. Bye!